Tributes are being paid to Glenn Frey, the guitarist and founding member of US rock band The Eagles. He died at the age of 67 following an illness. Frey co-wrote many of the band's biggest hits, including Hotel California and Take It Easy.
One of the biggest bands of the 1970s, The Eagles were co-founded by drummer and singer Don Henley and Detroit-born guitarist Glenn Frey. Despite ups and downs, that partnership spawned hits including Hotel California. Welcome to the Hotel California. Frey wrote several of the band's biggest songs on his own, including Heartache Tonight and Lion Eyes. You can't hide your lion eyes. After the Eagles' acrimonious split in 1980, Frey had a successful solo career, recording songs including The One You Love and The Heat Is On. His last solo album was released in 2012.
I liked doing it, and the audience seemed to enjoy it as well.
Asked if the band would ever reform, Don Henley famously said it would happen when hell freezes over. That became the title for their comeback album in 1994 and subsequent touring, which included a stop in Dublin.
Your whole mandate is just to improve. You know, life is about improvement, whether it's as a musician or as a singer or as a songwriter or just, you know, all the other different hats we all wear. So hopefully we're just getting better.
Today, Don Henley said Glenn Frey had been like a brother to him. A statement posted to the Eagles' Facebook page said Glenn Frey had died in New York City after suffering from rheumatoid arthritis, acute ulcerative colitis and pneumonia. Frey is survived by his wife Cindy and their three children.